Hi, I'm Dr. Bronson Strickland with the MSU Extension Service, and this is now the time of year. It's the 2018-19 hunting season, and probably the biggest interest or concern of hunters in the state is what's going on with CWD. Currently, we really don't know the extent of the disease in Mississippi, and one way to do that is for hunters to collect the samples at all of the locations designated by the Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks. Not only is this good for the state, not only is this going to be good for our deer herd and learning where the disease occurs, it's also going to be beneficial to you. Currently, the CDC recommends that people do not consume deer that have been tested positive for CWD. For more information about CWD and all of the drop-off locations for samples, just visit their website, mdwfp.com.